Hey, I just said something nice.
I was bullied too.
Well,
after all, Kenny's horse scarecrow was only made of straw.
Straw? Well, that explains why he was so easy to swat around. Sorry, pal.
And surrounding it, poor Tin Man.
Who? The Tin Man? Well, that explains why my claws did me no good. Are you alright?
Yes, I'm fine.
Besides, why did you have to attack us anyway? We weren't bothering you.
Well, it's my job, see? I'm a lion, see? I'm both attack whether or not I want to, see?
I guess I see.
Good, now you know my secret. I'm a coward. Go ahead, tell everyone. I don't care. Tell them I'm a coward.
But why are you a coward?
I don't know. I've always been a coward, ever since I was a little kid. Poor
lion.
I know. I can't help it.
Poor lion.
Without the women, boys. But I could change my habits, never more be scared of rabbits if I only had the noise. I'm afraid there's no denying, I'm just a dandelion, a fate I don't enjoy. But I could show my prowess, be a lion, not a mouse, if I only had the noise. Oh, a king he better soy. Why with my regal visa I could be a Genesisa if I only had the noise.
Look, Lion, why didn't you come with us on our journey?
I don't know. Is it far? I don't like to go too far from home.
We're going to see the wonderful Wizard of Oz.
Oh, well, I heard he's kind of scary. Forget it. I'm staying here. Thanks anyway.
But he's going to send Dorothy back to Kansas.
And he's going to give me some friends.
And he's going to give me a heart.
Why shouldn't he give you some courage?
Oh, wow. You think he would?
If anyone could. Wow, I never thought of asking a wizard. So, are you coming with us?
Well, if you think he might actually give me some courage, then
if anyone could, he could.
Then I guess I'd kind of sort of like home.
Then we're off.
Not a one.
Oh, darn. How come you
Well, your greatness ship,
spoken to men, but you do not know we were well off. And what about you? Speak up, lion.
He's fainting.
Well, wake him up. Well, lion?
I need...
Yes?
So...
Well? What?
You tell him! He's afraid of this, lion needs some courage.
He certainly does. Now listen to me, lonely one, and listen well. You, Scarecrow, I will stow upon you the finest set of brains in the land. In all odds, you will be the wisest. Except for myself, of course.
Oh, your honorship!
And you, Tin Man, I will bestow upon you the biggest, kindest, and most loving heart ever to beat in the land of all.
Oh, your graciousness!
Lion, I will give you the finest courage in the world. You will be the bravest of the brave and the most heroic of heroes. All of Oz will honor you and call you King of the Forest.
Wow.
All of these favors I most generously grant.
Thank you so much!
If you could do just one small favor for me.
Name it!
You must help Dorothy destroy the wicked witches of the West.
What?
The witches?
Of the West?
If you do not honor my request, I will never grant your wishes.
That's not fair.
I have spoken.